Hello, guys.
Hello.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Look.
What we are gonna do today is, well, Peter is gonna try some of the snacks.
Some of the snacks from Mexico that my brother and sister-in-law sent
it
to me. And
my nieces.
And then her nieces.
Especially my niece, Alice. She's very excited for Peter to try this one.
They said it's spicy.
Yeah,
Nothing. Look. We have some Cheetos, we have some Takis, the original one. We have some Pritos, we have some Runners. This one is good also, Lucy said.
This is my favorite.
I have this one.
What's the name?
I don't know, Lucas. Really? Lucas Gustano. I have here Lucas Muecas. And Pelon Pelo Rico. Pelon Pelo Rico. This is like a... Asian trying Mexican chips and candies. Guys, first we will gonna try the
Takis.
Open it.
This Takis was the first flavor, if I'm not mistaken, that Marcel sent as a Taki version. So let's see. Can you open it with my mouth?
Okay, let's try this Takis. Look. Wow, looks good though. It smells like Mexican. Okay.
Here you see. I like this one, but it's not as spicy.
That's good. Oh, it's really good. It's not spicy.
No.
But it has a taste of lime. No.
I think it's enough.
Okay. The next one is how much? This one, Lucas Muecas. Here we go. They said, "Dulce, do this." Look at that! Look at that! Boom.
How
would it taste? Tastes like chili.
Really?
It's sour.
It's like pepino.
See, yeah, pepino. I kind of want the Takis. Just one more. I want this.
Continue with the
other. Okay,
this is good.
You hear that? Next, you choose the next one.
Runners.
Okay.
I like Runners. Oh, you know what? There is papatinas in Mexico. How did I forget? That's like a small.
I can open it.
Yeah.
Look. Runners. Looks good. See? This is how it looks. Oh, on first try. Oh, it looks like gar. Look.
Yeah, that's why the name Runners. Look, guys, I like this one, the Runners.
That's good. Oh, I like this. Thank you to my brother-in-law.
It's like limey
and
spicy. Okay, next.
It's good. I'm gonna choose the next one. This is the next one.
Pelon Pelo Rico.
Pelon Pelo Rico. I think there's in a local gas station.
Yeah.
There's something. Look, it's just, do we do this?
Is it like tamarind?
Look like acne.
Like, it's like tamarind.
Yeah.
Miss Candy. What do you think?
This is good. I like this one. Look at the acne. It's really good.
What can I say? I'm Mexican. I like it.
Yeah, that's really good. I like it. It's kind of like 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10, okay. Mm-hmm. Let me choose next.
This is like
Fritos
5 is out of 10. What's that?
Fritos.
Show it. This is the next one. We have some Fritos, papas, mas producto. Fritos. I tried this. This is really good. Mm-hmm. Okay, look. This one. This is what my niece Allison sent it to me. This is this. They said this is super spicy. Okay, guys. The last one is. I'm showing.
These Cheetos.
Cheetos.
Or these Cheetos. Cheetos. This supposed to be like
Okay, guys, that's it for today's vlog. That's it for today's vlog. Thank you so much for watching our small vlog. Subscribe and like and share.